Excuse me, sorry. So for my next simple tutorial for the brick. So after we carve it with the with the thinner, then we have to plaster the surface, so it would look like a similar real brick. Okay, for this material I use a plaster of Paris, or we call it normally POP, mixed with oil, just enough, mix enough to cover up your brick. You have different consistency. Some you can mix a little bit light, and this a little bit heavy, because it's easy to spread. For me, I don't know about you. Okay, just put the plaster sometimes it's better to use your hand. carefully feel all the area. Yeah, as you can see, it's a very it's a messy word actually. But you will surprise the how it end up on your display, on your diorama. No. There you have your brick. I'm done. Thanks for watching. And I'll be back with some more tutorial after this. Okay, just let it rest for a couple of hours. Let it dry. Thanks for watching. Bye.